Hello, everybody. My name is Panchito, and welcome back to Doom Eternal Port Thalvan. Microsoft Azure. I didn't need to read that part on the bottom. Alright, guys. Alright. Let's get this show on the road, eh? So where we left off, we killed one of the priests. We have one more to go. No, there was total four. There was three. No, there was three, and then there was killed one, and then there's the other one. Yeah. So we are now in the Fortress of Doom.
Our system is being corrupted.
So since we already, since we already saw that in the previous video, what I want to do is. Oh, yeah, where is that? Where's that gun at? Being made. So the gun's already made? Where did I get it? Okay, so there was a gun being made around here somewhere. There you are. Is that the BFG? Bastila? Aw, oh, man, I wanted to read about that. I guess not. Okay, so I'm not going in there just yet. I'm not going there because I want to do some thing-things around here. Feel free to skip all this if you guys don't want to see it. I saw something. I saw something that I wanted to get. Down here? I guess not. I guess Doomslayer cannot do those things. Okay, so where is that other thing at? I don't think I'm gonna get used to that. Oh, this is it right here. I don't know which one to do though. Let me go look at the other one. Oh, look how beautiful Earth is. Oh shit! I didn't want to go that far. Damn, that thing goes way down there. Damn, those are huge pentagram circles, man. That's very cool, I love that. That one looks cool, but why are you showing me this one better than the other one? I'm gonna go for this one. Use one Sentinel battery. Yes. this. I can get both of them. Sweet. You unlocked a custom skin for Slayer. Aw, I didn't want this crap! Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to scream. Custom skins change the appearance of the Slayer throughout the game. Go to my customization menu from the main menu to equip your skin. Okay, I don't want this. It's cool, though. But it gives me no benefits, period. But even though, let's check this place out. I wanna see what else is in here. That's it? You got a big ass room for nothing else in it. It's cool armor, but no thank you. So what I'm gonna do is load last checkpoint. I'm hoping it didn't save because that's some bullshit if they did that. Okay, good. All right, so what I'm gonna do is a predator suit points, a very tempting upgrade for purchase. Sweet. Okay. There's the other armor. I don't care for those since they're just skins. I don't have any other guns that I want to upgrade. Oh, wait. Yes, I do. Can't remember what the medallions are for. They're I don't remember. What do I need to get these things better? What is it? General improvements to the super shotgun power. So I didn't even know you had this. Meat hook recharge time is increased by 25%. Super shotgun reload speed increased by 33%. Meat hook will set enemies on fire for a short time, causing them to drop armor from a super shotgun blast. Oh, that sucks. Hold. Ooh. Let's see, what about this one? Oh. Okay. I'm gonna do the super shotgun. No, I don't wanna do the shotgun because if I do the shotgun, that's gonna give me a lot of bullshit and I don't wanna. Change all blood punch and gore kills quickly target. I want this one. Actually, I don't want this one because now that I think about it, those small guys I could use for okay, so if I use this upgrade for this gun, then I'm destroying the chance of getting like a chainsaw kill to get some armor, some ammo, and so on. So then I would have only tough bosses. So if I did that, then I'd be wasting an upgrade on it. So if I, let's say, remote detonate, I don't care for that. Heat blast, no, it's stupid. Micro missiles, precision bolt. Oh, I just realized something. I did not know. Wait, did I? Oh, yes, I did, because I unlocked those. I was going to say, I didn't know there were other options for this specifically. Killing a demon with full auto mod will drop shell ammo. Oh my god. Micro missiles reload time to increase 35% instant load. Micro missiles load time is decreased by 75. Primary charger kills with the heavy cannon will boost micro missiles damage by 30%. Fire micro missiles indefinitely without requiring a reload. Oh, let's go microwave beam. Microwave beam targeting range is increased. Demons that are detonated by the microwave beams will trigger a consecutive blast that falters nearby enemies. Fast reset. Lock on burst. Recharge is decreased. Quick lock. Lock on speed is decreased by 50. Lock. Second target can now be acquired. Oh, that is awesome, but I'm gonna need a lot of shit for that, eh? Yeah, I remember doing this. Yeah, I'm stupid. Launch 5 sticky bombs before having to reload the mod. What was this one in here? The precision bolt. Precision bolt movement speed increased by 15%. Bridge increased by headshot kill will set off a powerful secondary blast that deals damage to nearby enemy demons. 6, 7, 8, 9. So I have 21. I don't know what to get. You know what? I'm gonna want this one. And then... to that shit for nothing. God damn it. Precision bolt, micro missiles. Quick recharger, instant 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Damn! Okay, no, I'm gonna save my shit. Okay, so I still haven't decided what I wanted. Wait a minute. If I went into one of those and they gave me the arm, the upgrade. I am so stupid. Okay, guys, I am sorry. I'm being an idiot. Yes, I know. I am very truly sorry for this. Armor, don't care for that. I forgot, what do these do again? So if I got something from here, you know what, I'm gonna say my shit. Forget it. Excuse me. Had to sneeze. Crush. Ugh. They're starting to bring in tentacles now. That subway has a face on it. He's like, why? See the green? The green is the nose, and the bottom where the red bumper is at is the mouth. And of course, the glass windows are the eyes, and the greens on the spot is the ears. Safre.
Please remain calm. You may notice slight change in the environment.
Slight?
Fear not. It's
you call this slight, lady? How about a change of slight
the
environment?
The Supergore Nest location is nearby.
Never mind.
This is the site where the invasion began. The oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
It's crazy. I would hate to have things. Oh, oh my god. So these dudes are just floating in. Can you imagine if things something like this happening? Something comes out of the sky, big ass tentacles, a creature from another planet. That'd be crazy. They'd be like, damn. Oh, dude, what the hell is wrong with you, man? You woke up on the wrong side of the bed, dick. Tasty. Serious. Oh my goodness. Alright, so where is that map? I don't see you, Mr. Map. Oh, this place is huge. Didn't it say that it was gonna reveal? You know what? Whatever. Whatever. The follow. If only there's a way for me to like no clip, and I would go way up there just to see what that creature looks like. Okay, so how do I get to you? Get your two. I just noticed that. I don't get it. Mama said gonna knock you out. Someone right next to me. Oh, I forgot these bastards teleport. Ah, you bitch. Be one of those, huh? Oh, this is annoying. Wow. The explosion, the barrel has the splash damage that far. I hope it's not one of these freaking... Oh, I hate, can't stand these. I need to get into serious mode for this. Come on, get out of the way. God damn, dude. Go up. Oh, shit! I saw you. Stay away from me, punk. Oh, god damn it. He was the second to the last person there. So fucking, oh, I hate stupid shit like that. Oh, Oh, this guy's strong. Oh, man. Oh, fuck. Had to be that dude. That guy pops up when you least expect it. Crazy. Damn! Oh, sure, fuck him up. Oh, that's such a good, powerful weapon. Ah! That's one thing I hate. When you hit them, they are automatically shooting rocket swords. There's no pause, there's no wait, there's no nothing in between. Aw, man, didn't mean to do that. I really did it. Come on, where you at, huh? I'm gonna die. Oh, these guys are on me. Oh, you dickhead. Oh my goodness. That's not right. These AIs are really smart. rails. Oh shit, didn't mean to do that. Where in the heck is the freaking... Man, this is ridiculous. They're throwing everybody at me. Oh, I saw you. Fuck. Oh my god. guy. Don't get caught! Again, I was so close. Damn it. Aw, stupid. When they do that, they just all of a sudden they rush you really hard. Thank you. area. Move! Good! No, no, that's not fair! That was not fair. I was literally stuck. Bitch. Where's the other one? Eat it. Eat it! Oh, God. Wow! Come on, Pluto. That guy should not be that hard, period. It's about time. I was getting annoyed of that. Okay, I found something that I could... Mega zombie? What? I can't go in there? How am I supposed to get my one up then? Other things that I could do. Oh, if I miss it, then I miss it.
Brothers and sisters, let's help to make our friends transition into their new world a comfortable one.
Mr. Vega. See, if I would have, if I didn't save my if I didn't save the things I was doing earlier inside the Fortress of Doom, I would have wasted them, so might as well get them from this guy that I can find him out there and then upgrade him, and then I can unlock the other ones. Okay, what was the next thing I wanted to do for this? I guess I can just go with this one. Thank you, Mr. Robot. Secrets? Okay, I guess not. The same dude, just a little bit of hands, and they still suck.
Yeah.
my goodness. Oh my god. Again? Are we doing this again? This is really getting old. Come on, developers. You expected the game to be good if you're gonna constantly get the same concept over and over? Come on, man.
Sisters, let's hope to make our friend's transition into their new world a comfortable one. Make our friends transition into their new world a comfortable one.
Okay guys, I'm sorry, when I get quiet, the only reason why I'm getting quiet is so I could focus on the game. Okay, so I do apologize for not providing excellent content for you guys. So there's something up here. I see it. Buff totem? Buff totem? totems increase the speed and damage of nearby enemies. Buffed totems will endlessly spawn until the buffed totem is destroyed. Melee the totem to remove the buff from the demons. So this is the progression of me going. I don't want to go in there yet. What I'm looking for. Soldier. Good work, soldier. Okay, there's nobody else here. There's nothing down here. Pretty sure I'm missing a few things over there. Alright. Oh my goodness. That's ridiculous. Make them harder when they already are. Yeah, that's fine. Teleporting, bitch! Missing so much. Thank you.
to them as morally challenged.
In here? No. Let's get out. Do you have a gore key? You missing anything? Oh! What? That was a door, huh? Still don't know how to get to something like that. Of course. Whatever. Any ammo I can pick up? Yes, thank you. Appreciate it.
Is the melting pot of the universe.
Where am I going if I go that way? Ooh, a rune.
Nice.
Launch into a glory kill from much further away. I could use that. Enemies killed by blood punch, shockwave, drop health. Oh, I already have this. Yeah. Perform glory kills faster. Greatly increased movement control while in air. It's not a big of a deal. How increase how long remains staggered. I could take that. Okay, guys. So, what do you think about me making that 3-hour video? I know it was a little too long, but I was so into that yesterday that, hell, yesterday's gameplay was far worse than what I did for today's. It didn't take me that long. There was a few parts that took me forever to do. Oh, I was getting so frustrated. Put two spiders, the gluttony looking character, that's just insane. The developers, please don't do shit like this again. It's super annoying. And you gotta do a repeated process over and over. Well, at least I got a really big open space for this. this? Ah! Let's do that for later. See that? I don't know what that is, or this can about to run out. Okay, who hit me? Who hit me? Who hit me? There's nobody behind me. shit.
Thank you.
Damn, man. That took me like 30 tries. I thought about like maybe once or twice turning down the difficulty. I'm like, I know I can do this. I just really need to actually focus. Okay, so there are a few things that opened up. Now there should be a key around here somewhere. Is that the next area? Or that's the inside where I was looking at, out. I don't want to do that yet. That thing over there, but I don't think I can go in there yet. I don't see any cracks in the walls. Oh, I slammed myself into it. I see what I did. Infinite ammo. See the other one, and I'm not gonna linger around to it too much.
Two more keys will be required to open the passage. Find them.
Sometimes evolution just needs a little push. We push hard.
Alright guys, so I'm going to be ending it here for this episode. Alright guys, so that's going to be it for that episode. What do you guys think about the 2 hours, 1 hour? Do you guys want me to do 1 hour, 2 hours, 3 hours? I don't mind doing 2 hours. 1 hour, I think it's good for it. Just let me know what you guys think. That way I could start recording it in that certain time frame. Yeah, but that'll be, you know, 1 hour seems to be good, but if you guys want two or maybe three, I can do that overall in progress. I've been playing for 2 hours and 11 minutes, and there's a lot of footage that I need to cut out because it took me too long to finish a certain level or a certain map and so on like that. So it's going to probably be cut down to like maybe 1 hour and 45 minutes at most, but again, I'd like to thank you guys for watching my videos. Please, 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 please click on that like button. You click on the like button, makes my video go up in the search criteria. So If you search, say, Panchito, which you spell it right below my YouTube channel name, it's just spell Panchito Doom Eternal, and it should pop up in that first list. If you guys have any games you'd like me to play, post them in the comments below. Don't forget to click on the subscribe. You don't have to, but I just want you to just please click on that like. All right, guys, my name is Panchito, and I will see you in the next video. Peace!